in their defensive shape. That's the speed of transition, the speed of decision-making, that sharpness they need here in the second half.
Driven in toward Mora, glancing header, and it's 2-1! Felipe Mora's first of 2023 couldn't have come at a better time. Game on in Portland.
You see the ball here. We talked about take what the game gives you. They get the ball wide, head down. Mora's one-on-one, he times it perfectly, goes off of what looks like 1 foot to get that extra bit of height, and he connects perfectly with that ball to redirect it.